Hey there. If you're looking to go online and boost your sales but haven't checked out Shopify yet, this video is just for you. In the next few minutes, we're breaking down the essentials. We'll start with a rundown on what Shopify Collabs is all about and how it works, then get into how you can jump in, including the eligibility details. We're also going to cover the key features like recruiting influencers, setting up your own affiliate programs, keeping up with your connections, and figuring out the payment stuff. Plus, we'll drop some pro tips for retailers aiming to really cash in on Shopify Collabs. And to wrap it up, we'll check out some other Shopify affiliate apps that help merchants broaden their reach and boost their sales. With Shopify Collabs, which is a free built-in Shopify app, you've basically got the key to a city brimming with influencers ready to spotlight your products. If you don't have a website yet, no problem. Shopify is here to help you set up shop, attract customers, and grow online without breaking a sweat. I left the Shopify free trial link below in the description, so you can jump right to it and open your online store anytime. All right, let's talk about the Collabs Network. This is a cool way for you to team up with verified creators and share a piece of the sales they help make. When you get Collabs Network going, you decide how much commission to offer. You can do this for all your products or just specific collections. This makes your products pop up for creators when they're looking around for stuff to share. You've got the option to let creators reach out to you too. Just share your application page with them and they can apply to work with your business and grow the partnership. Whenever a sale comes through from a creator's link, you'll know about it. Plus, you can keep everything organized by putting creators into different tiers based on how you want to work with them. Pretty straightforward, right? It's all about making connections that help your business grow without making things complicated. Moving into our next section, let's talk about who can jump into this awesome Shopify Collabs network. Not everyone can join right off the bat, so here's what you need to check off to get in. First up, your profile in Collabs has to be all filled out and good to go. It's like your digital handshake, so make sure it's complete. Now, for those of you running a dropshipping store, hold up. Currently, dropshipping stores aren't getting the green light for Collabs Network. It's just how things are set up for now. You also need to have at least one product, and it's rate listed in your Collabs Network settings. Auto payments are a must. The Collabs Network runs on auto payouts, so you'll need to have this feature set up. And here's a big one. Your store needs to have racked up at least $10,000 in sales over the past 12 months. Lastly, the Collabs Network is rolling out in specific locations to start. Currently, that's the United States, the United Kingdom, and Canada. If you're tuning in from elsewhere, don't worry. You can still sign up and be placed on a waitlist. As soon as Collabs opens up in your area, you'll be ready to hit the ground running. So if you check all these boxes, you're all set to dive into the Collabs network and start making those connections and jumpstart your journey in affiliate marketing with Shopify Collabs. Feel free to share your product niche in the comments below. Let's dive into the details about costs. I know this is the part everyone's curious about. How much is joining Shopify Collabs going to set you back? For the merchants, getting started with Shopify Collabs won't cost you a dime if you're on Shopify paid plans. You only need to pay once the influencers start bringing in sales. But here's the catch. When a creator helps you make a sale, there's a 2.9% payment processing fee on whatever commission you owe to the creator. This one's on you to cover. And if you're thinking global, keep in mind there might be some foreign currency exchange fees if you're doing international collab. Installing Shopify Collabs is super easy. Just go to the Shopify App Store, search for Shopify Collabs, hit enter, and then hit install. Before we dive into the Shopify Collabs key features, let's set things up. First, pick the email you'll use for sending and receiving messages from creators. Then choose your product category. Just pick the closest match and define your primary audience. Lastly, select the countries where you want to promote your products. When you're done, click Finish Setup. Now we're going to uncover its cool features and show you exactly how it works. Kicking things off, the very first thing merchants using Shopify Collabs need to zero in on is snagging the right influencers. It all starts in the Shopify Collabs dashboard. Hit up the recruiting tab. When it comes to getting influencers on board, there are two ways you can take. The first option is to share your store profile to get applications. The second option is to invite them directly via email. Let's start by talking about the first option, which is setting up your Collabs profile and getting all your brand details sorted out first. You need to get your logo up there, highlight your brand's core values, something like cruelty-free, eco-friendly, or socially conscious vibes, and showcase your products. To lay out what partnering with your brand looks like, setting clear expectations right from the get-go. Then list out everything you bring to the table, both inside and outside of Collabs. Hooking up your social media profiles and detailing your target market. Talk about the kinds of products you offer, who your main audience is, and where they're located to give creators a full snapshot of who you are. Just a heads up, any tweaks to your profile might take a minute to show up. Now let's run through the email option. You will need to create a welcome offer for creators. You can choose to pick a tier or send them some gifts. If you're slotting creators into a specific tier, you'll need an affiliate code, but if it's just for the gifts, no code needed. You can shoot invites to up to 10 email addresses at once and even customize an affiliate code for each one. You can blast out a general message to everyone or craft personalized messages for each influencer. Just remember, you've got a cap of 100 invites a week, and these invites are going to expire after 30 days. Plus, Shopify gives you a sneak peek at your invites to make sure they're all good before you hit send. Moving on, let's talk about how you can create custom affiliate programs for influencers. There are two key approaches: create tiered programs or gifts. Here's what to consider when setting up a tier. Affiliate link creation is crucial. This link is the path customers follow from an affiliate's page to your Shopify store. My advice is to tailor your product's URL to match each affiliate's style. Customer discounts give you the flexibility to decide on the generosity of your offers through affiliate links or codes. This could be a percentage off, a fixed amount, free shipping, or no discount at all. You're in control of minimum spends or usage limits to balance generosity with profitability. Here, discount applications can be broad or specific. You can apply them to any product, a certain collection, or individual items. It's also your call whether discounts apply to one-time purchases, subscriptions, or both. Customer segment adjustments allow you to target your marketing. Offering different commission and discount rates helps tailor the affiliate experience. Next is affiliate commission. This decides how affiliates are rewarded, whether by a percentage of sales, a set amount per order, or a unique structure, ensuring affiliates' efforts align with your business goals. Now moving on, let's dive into the money matters of Shopify Collabs. Here is the place where you can manage payouts to your collaborators. But there's a 30-day wait before commissions are locked in to handle any cancellations or refunds. You can set a period of up to 90 days. Any changes will be notified to all your creators, and if something's off, you've got time to dispute it. Let's move on to the next chapter, focusing on best practices for retailers in the affiliate marketing game. One, set your goals clear. You need to know what you're after. Are you boosting your brand, cranking up sales, or launching something new? Pin down your objectives and build your strategy around them. Two, choose the right influencers. Find those who really gel with your brand. Don't just look at how many followers they have, dig into their engagement rates, content quality, and who their followers are. This ensures you're not only hitting your target, but also steering clear of scams. Three, keep communication clear and open. A good partnership thrives on transparency. Be upfront about what you expect and what they'll get, and keep those lines of communication wide open. Regular check-ins keep everyone aligned and allow for tweaks along the way. Four, track everything. If you're not measuring, you're guessing. Use Shopify Collabs to keep an eye on sales, clicks, and how engaged they are. This info is gold for spotting what's hot, what's not, and how to up your game. Five, and finally, aim for long-term bonds. Think beyond just a single campaign. Long-lasting relationships with influencers mean more genuine and effective promotions. When an influencer is all in with your brand, their audience notices, and that's when you see real action. As we wrap up our Shopify Collabs journey, remember that Shopify is packed with tools to boost your affiliate marketing. Here's a quick look at some standout Shopify affiliate apps that add extra firepower to your strategy. My top pick here is Upremote. It makes referral and affiliate program setup a breeze. It offers flexible commissions, automated coupons, and customizable affiliate links, all while keeping the user experience front and center. Upremote helps motivate your partners with bonuses and ensures a smooth payout process, fostering both loyalty and fruitful collaborations. The next one is Automizely Referral and Affiliate. Leverage word of mouth by turning customers into brand advocates. It simplifies launching referral campaigns and collaborating with influencers using free gifts as incentives to minimize marketing costs and maintain brand consistency. The last one is Referral Candy and Affiliate. If you're aiming to expand through referrals, this app is one of the best choices. It's great for setting up programs quickly, automating customer rewards, and aligning with your brand identity, all contributing to a cohesive marketing effort. Shopify Collabs gets your affiliate journey going, but these apps bring the extra flexibility and spark you need. And that brings us to the end of our comprehensive guide on Shopify Collabs and the amazing world of affiliate marketing on Shopify. We've gone through it all, breaking down Shopify Collabs features, recruiting influencers, setting up dedicated affiliate programs, managing and tracking influencers, understanding payments, and sharing the best practices for retailers. Plus, we've dived into some other Shopify affiliate apps that can take your affiliate strategy up a notch. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you out, don't forget to smash that like button and hit subscribe. See you in the next video. And until then, happy selling.